So this is Santos Escobar against Carmelo Hayes. Carmelo got a side headlock. Roll up. 1, 2, kick out. Oh, Carmelo's up. He's still got him up. He slammed down. Now Carmelo and Santos just striking each other. Oh, Jesus. Nice kick by Escobar. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, didn't get to the 10. And a clothesline by Escobar. And a back elbow. And a forearm strike. And a knee. Oh, I think Escobar's gonna go flying. Oh. on suicide dive, taking down Carmelo. Who are these people? I feel like there's something to do with Tony D'Angelo. Oh, an Escobar gets struck with a crowbar. They're definitely with Tony D'Angelo. I can tell. But Carmelo, leg dropped to the back of the head. 1, 2, 3. Hitmen. And there's the current North American champion, Cameron Grimes. Who's in the ring? Oh, it's Solo Sikoa. The bloodline has invaded. And he's looking at Cameron Grimes now. Imagine if the Usos just super kicked Cameron Grimes now, out of nowhere. So. Solo needs a title to complete the bloodline. He needs a title. Doesn't matter if it's a tag team title, just as long as it's a title.